preparations get underway to celebrate Robert the Bruce, one of Scotland's greatest heroes, in the shadow of the abbey where he's buried. The three-day festival, which begins in Pittencrieff Park this evening, will feature jousting tournaments, dramatic battle reenactments and a medieval feast fit for a king. Last year's event brought in more than £300,000 to the local economy. It's hoped this weekend will be even more successful. Jennifer Harold, STV News, Dunfermline.